There's some real concerns tonight from the cosmetology industry. There's a new bill working its way through the legislature, and it would allow some to work on hair without the lengthy schooling and all that money to get licensed. Here's what we know. Senate Bill 87 would allow anybody to shampoo, condition, style, even use hot tools like a curling iron without a license. Now, Connor Boyack with the Libertas Institute says this would free people up to provide basic services and get paid for them without having to spend some 15 grand and 1,600 hours on cosmetology school. Essentially, he says it's an attempt to get the government out of the way. He certainly supports this bill. But salon owner Brenda Sharman says that's all missing the point. Her huge concern here is how licensing reflects an abundance of training. The industry involves physical contact during every appointment. She says they got shut down early during COVID for a reason. Stylists, she says, are trained to look at hair, help identify conditions that could be unsafe, something that could be transmissible, for instance, for both stylist and client.
Melanomas, staph infection, and I can't tell you countless cases of lice. People didn't even know they had lice. Anybody that touches another person needs to have some pretty extensive training. You look at massage therapists, you look at estheticians, you look at nail techs, you look at any profession where you touch a person, you're required to have a license.
Now, we have been here before. A few years ago, the legislature exempted hair braiding after a lawsuit on that subject. Connor Boyack with Libertas Institute says this bill is moving its way through the Senate and appears to have a lot of support.
You look at other states that do this, there's no evidence that this is a problem. It's really just a protectionist attempt by the cosmetology schools because they want to earn the money from these people who want to legally be able to style hair.
An example, he says, a person who wants to open up a blow dry bar, washing, styling, shouldn't have to pay 15 grand for training. Well, we certainly will let you know the progress of this bill throughout the legislative session.